sick 2 years ago couldn't come. But now we're going to come, it will happen. So I'm glad I got to come. And a mountaineer man down at Church Hill made it possible for me to come. When you're down there, why, you hunt and you got good food. He didn't ever do this, but he made it possible for me to come. I'm a neighbor. Have the money to come. How glad I'm saved. And only in sight. I've been saved up since I was 25, 13 years ago. He didn't tell me to talk. And I was called to preach when I was 21. And I'm 80 years old now. And someone said, when you're going to retire, I told him, when God called me home.
In that city, won't be no better.